How is everyone doing on this Christmas weekend? First off, let me just say Merry Christmas to all. I hope your Christmas and time with loved ones is amazing. I hope you get all the gifts and shiny doodads you want from Santa. I hope parents, if you find yourself watching this too, I hope your kids don't drive you insane over the Christmas holiday. I hope you sit back with a glass of eggnog or whatever your preferred drink is, and enjoy a nice cool copy of The Christmas Story, Christmas classic for me and my family. And I hope you guys have a happy new year. I hope this year is better for all of you than the past year. I hope for all of us as a country and as a group of citizens, I hope this year is better for us as well. I hope we as people become stronger in the protection of our rights and each other. Love each other, care for each other is what I love to say. So, without further ado, we're going to jump into Medal of Honor Warfighter. I've already completed playing the first one that came out in 2010 that followed the story loosely of Operation Anaconda and the book Robert's Ridge. So it follows along with that. I mean, I haven't quite figured out who it is you're playing as. I want to say you're playing as Petty Officer Neil Roberts. That's who it's supposed to be, I think. When you're with the SEALs in the first game, and in the other one, you're playing as a Delta operator. That said, we can talk more about that all you guys want in the chat or whatever, but I'm going to go ahead and start with Medal of Honor Warfighter because this is the continuation. It's been a while since I've also played this one, and as of right now, I haven't actually ever played it on PC until today. So let's have some fun. Hope you're enjoying my background. That is one of the FOBs I was on in Afghanistan. Now this game is supposed to be supported with controller capabilities. So I'm not gonna lie, I am gonna try with controller. Depending on how it goes, I might just completely turn off the controller and switch over to keyboard. So bear with me and let's see what happens. Nah, we don't do normal, we do hard. Because we like a challenge. Always dig the music in these games. Ramin Djawadi, I think, is the guy who made is his name, or how to say it. He also did the soundtrack for Battlefield 3 and 4, I believe. Yeah, he did. He's done a lot of really good soundtracks, a lot of games as well. I also like that this also, like the first one, at the end of the game has a song by Linkin Park in it. This one is Castle of Glass. The one before that was Catalyst. So, I'll be quiet. Okay, the last time I saw this, I thought he was adjusting the ACOG, but I think it was supposed to be like he was charging the rifle.
Voodoo, we're on shore, proceeding to target. Be ready at the extraction point. Simple. We're in, we're out. No one will ever know we were here.
Semi-auto.
No friendlies here. Take him out. There's our truck. Don't shoot the guard or the office bomb. Just plant the charge. I got your six.
المهمة عام زي ده
trying to do. Smoke. Let's work. Now get cover. Now,
I'm gonna fix it. First chance I get, I'm gonna fix it and adjust it. There's not, honestly, I'm gonna have to fix it in game. Oh no, what's going on with our sound? We missed a little bit of the important scene. I apologize. It looks like... God, I hate the cutscenes so much. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna cut out. I'm gonna shut it down and... restart it. I am so sorry, everyone. This is an issue I've been having playing this game on this computer. Because I have tried to play it a couple times, but it seems like EA has completely given up on taking care of it and updating it and making sure the link between the game and my system is good. Because now I get this issue, this sound issue repeatedly all the time. We're going to jump back in. We should be right at the end of that mission. And if not, it's not like watching me smoke a bunch of Johnny Jihads in Pakistan is going to really bother anybody, right? Alright, and then we're also going to adjust once in the menu, I'll readjust the sound so that we're not blowing your desktop audios out or your phone's audio. I don't like that there's too much cutscene though, I like. Real quick before we go into this, something I forgot to mention. So, in Operation Anaconda, the SEAL team you're actually playing as, their actual call sign was Mako. They are the same SEALs you're apparently playing as in this game, because their actual call sign in this game is Mako. So, just fun. We're gonna do... if we can't re-see that cutscene, I'll just basically tell you what happens. Preacher's having a fight with his family. He's getting out of the Navy because this is, like, well after the explosion in Pakistan, and he's getting out of the Navy. Or has gotten out and he's having issues adjusting, and they're trying to get back together. my god, it's doing it again. God, I am so sorry, everyone. I don't know what is going on with the sound right now. I can hear the music, but I can't hear them talking either. So, I don't know what to do in this instance. Okay. To main menu. The only thing I can think we can do is restart. I know that sounds terrible and I apologize. Ah, here we go. Audio. Master volume. All right. I want dialogues up a little higher. Master volume down a little bit. Music volume's really epic. Sound effects. Those are what's going to blow out your stuff. We don't want that. Video graphics are good. Okay. So, let's just jump back into the beginning and see if that fixes the issue. I know some of you are probably now pissed and probably going to end up stopping to watch. I beg you to please stay and bear with me. I am a new streamer. I am still learning how to do this tech, how to work this tech. Computers are not my normal forte, but I am doing this for fun, and I'm not making money on it, so please, I apologize, bear with me. I really am passionate about the global war on terror, this time frame. I lived during this time frame. I grew up during this time frame, and I fought in the global war on terror. And in some capacities, I'm still dealing with that today. But not in what I'm pretty sure some of you are thinking. However, it does have a little bit to do with the gamer tag that I use, my name. Let's see if this fixed the sound. I hope it did so badly. I want you guys to be able to hear me, but I also want you to hear the game. Watching my audio bars, I'm not seeing them peak too high at this point. You know, if you find yourself watching this and you say there's an issue, the sound's too low, let me know. I can work on it and adjust it and make it better. Audio's a little quiet even for me, but I wonder if that's just how low I have the volume. So put it half.
Be ready at the extraction point. Simple. We're in, we're out. No one will ever know we were here. No friendlies here. Take him out. There's our truck. Don't shoot the guard in the office, Paul. Just plant the charge. I got your six.
In the bedroom.
Alright, looks like we've got good sound, nothing's overpowering anything. Hopefully the explosion doesn't blow out your speaker's disco round. I know some people probably would have stopped their stream and restarted it right now. I'm 15 minutes in, I'm just gonna run it. I promise the next stream will be a little better. If you're just now watching it, greetings, hello, Merry Christmas to you and your family.
Preacher, drop the guard.
We are playing Medal of Honor Warfighter, the continuation of the Medal of Honor series that started in 2010, following the global war, started the global war on terror in Afghanistan, Operation Anaconda. Sounds a lot better. Hopefully this fixed our sound issues. No! Come on, don't be that way. I am so sorry, guys. There's nothing I can do about this. This is straight up a coding issue with the game. This is an issue with the game. It happens anytime there's an update with EA. EA, fix your crap. For the love of God, you can't make a good game anymore to save your lives, and the good games you did make, you trash them. I'm sorry, guys. Basically, him and his wife are split up. They're having an issue.
Mother, Dusty, what the hell just happened with your little op?
See, now we're having trouble hearing everybody else. I don't know what is going on. I'm going to go into options, audio, dialogue, music, audio, master volume, stereo. I really don't know what's going on with this, and I'm sorry. I really am. Because I feel it detracts away from the video for you guys. So if this didn't fix it, I'm going to completely exit out, close down, and restart EA and see if that fixes the issue. And then I'll restart the stream.
أنا لا أعرف كيف وصلتم إلى هذا المكان. هذا ليس مهماً. المهم هو أن الكفار على باب بيتنا. ولقد أخذوا منا. لتكونوا جزءا من قضيتنا. يجب أن تثبتوا جدارتكم. سنرى الأخوة الذين ستقابلونهم هم أساتذتي، وسوف يقومون بتدريبكم في الأسلحة والتكتيكات، ويمكن اختيار بعضكم لتدريب متقدم لنحو الجهاد إلى بلاد الكفار. الآن هو الوقت المناسب لإظهار جودتكم.
Oh, is that a map of the states? Northeast, bottom of Florida, lots of smaller tanks. I do like this.
لديك مجموعة متنوعة من الأسلحة لاستخدامها ضد الكفار. لقد نجحت في هذا الاختبار. انتقل إلى الباب لاختبار آخر. انتقل إلى موقف الاحتواء واستعد لإطلاق النار على الأهداف.
Five seconds. Damn it. Just shotgun it. Come on. A minute. Ah, this is too slow. And I missed 2 seconds. Or no, this is the last two. They are. Ah, minute 4.
Well,
I was just good enough. Or they just suck so... I sucked so bad, they just felt sorry for me. Oh, I think the first time I did this, I maybe got
this it. This ain't good. What kind of charges do you use?
Shaped. Just enough to destroy the truck and look like a faulty gas line. That secondary wasn't us.
No, it wasn't. Blast pattern's different, and it came from inside the container. This confirms our theory about explosive shipments.
Yeah. Any idea whose?
That bullshit shell company in Dubai. Lots of traffic between there, Karachi, the Philippines. That cell phone you got's a big help. Look, I gotta ask. How you doing?
I'll be fine. Once things get political, they want us to stop shooting and start dancing. I don't dance.
Check. So, Voodoo's running Mako now.
I'm sure he doesn't like how it went down, but he's ready.
He better be. They're about to get their feet wet.
Yeah? Anything you can tell me?
Not at the moment. Let's keep in touch, brother.
Hey, Stump. If I don't make it, give this to my ex-wife. That's all she gets.
Good to go.
She's already got everything else.
1 minute.
One minute.
Stop, you're launching the boat.
Thank you.
Go, Dingo.
Green light, brother. They're going in.
Gladiators on approach. Going low, low. We're taking fire. Pull off, pull off. Gladiator 1-1, we are pulling off and going to engage with TAS from the same distance. Minko 1, you're on your own for 5 mics.
Roger, Gladiator 1-1. Dingo, there goes our air support.
Jack, we'll let TF Grizzly take care of anyone who wants to start some shit.
Solid, Dingo. And we'll sneak in and hit the cast. Smack dab right in the center of Pirate Town. Keep eyes on those structures.
I didn't notice the grenade till it was too late. Well, I am playing on hard. And hard on this is like legendary on some of the other games. Real quick, the stuff with Preacher. Hold on. The stuff with Preacher, that I had to skip, takes place a couple weeks or months after what happens in Pakistan with the blowing up of the ships. They'll cover more of that as the game progresses, but ultimately he's in Madrid trying to see his family because his wife left him, and he's trying to fix his family because at that point he's out of the Navy, him and mother are. But again, that'll get covered more. That's also what they're talking about with Dusty immediately afterwards.
Stop, move up. Help us just beyond those structures.
Stop, get up!
elevator to the first floor? Alright, cool. We're just gonna...
Out the door.
Oh, right. I don't have that available yet. Dynamic breach!
You ready?
Mechanic! I didn't even see that dude behind the box. Oh my god, that was horrible. I guess the last time I played this, I've got a good chunk of the breaches unlocked. So lucky for all of you, you're gonna get to see all the different breaches. So we'll just redo it again. We'll do the door kick this time. Just shits and gigs. We'll boot the door. Fuel kick.
Negative, we smoked them. Hey, down here, this way.
Got some Marines with us, alright.
What's the hold up? The building's unstable. We're gonna send in the bot first, and we go.
Looks like it's on.
Screw you, Johnny Jihad. I have a 240 and grenade launcher. Steering this thing is like driving a drunk duck. But in real life, this is a Talon Bot body, and the Talon Bots were actually kind of hard because it didn't have the Xbox controller that the PackBot systems did at the time. And I got to use the Talon Bot a lot in my shop.
Hey, the bot's ready to 6-1-4. No, copy.
versus robot, my money's on rock.
We gotta move. Let's move.
Roger.
One more, hang on. We're coming for you.
In here.
1-6, this is 1-4. Movement in the building across the street.
Solid copy. Watch your movement. Tango's in the buildings.
Alright, so we've already seen the shotgun, we've seen the door kick. New tomahawk.
Good call.
Really weird one. I don't think I've ever seen anybody attack a doorknob with God. Whew. I don't know about you, but I'm having fun. Alright, so we got the goofy tomahawk attack of a doorknob out of the way. I don't ever want to use that one again. Hooligan tool, though. Halligan. Hell yeah, I'll run a Halligan.
Good call.
That's about right, yeah. Well, at least the AI will actually shoot in this game. God damn it! Why the AI don't run from the grenade is beyond me. Like, no one's just gonna stand there and take a grenade. I don't care how high-speed Navy SEAL operator you are. You're not taking a grenade. The stories of all of you, of all of those guys that took grenades, end with a body and a Medal of Honor or something else that. Like, no one's gonna just take a fucking grenade. Nobody's jumping on grenades. Unless there's no other option. Their friends are gonna die. Like, the AI sometimes in this game is. That's how we deal with what my friend Fleekazoid likes to call an infestation. Ooh, I'm kinda low on ammo. That's what I get for using full auto. God, it eats ammo so bad. That's why in real life, we don't normally run full auto. Our rifles may have it, but it's like not standard practice to use.
Make them count.
Even SF dudes I've worked with and known, they'll even
Mako
tell you,
one, this is
we'll run semi-auto,
actual. We
because we have better
the
control over
There's
where
a shitload of skinnies with RPGs firing down from the rooftops. We can't fucking move without that air.
Again, like, I hope nobody gets offended by what I'm saying, and if you do, honestly, I don't really care, like, especially if you're getting offended for other people, that it doesn't impact you.
Whoa, they're all over the place. Stop, let's pick them off.
Oh boy, the super sweet sniper.
This isn't gonna last long.
No
effectively,
complete without
fast.
Sniping.
Target's near that sat tower.
Side, 12 o'clock, just left it.
Another target, same sector.
Lower. Lower.
He's down. A little higher, that's a headshot.
Cape shot.
Target down. Dope's on.
Well, coming out now, below the tower, two targets.
Lucky there. Same
headquarters with AKs.
Roger, target confirmed. Going switch is hot.
Let's back up.
Oh, good. We do revisit
this. When and
where?
My train arrives at 2:20.
In Madrid?
Yes, Madrid. At least someone will be happy to see you.
She is in the car.
She's asleep. She thinks you walk on water. There's nothing I could say that could change that. Don't expect what you're expecting when you see me.
I got the message. I'll get my own room at the hotel. But I do expect time with Bella. And you and I can talk. Just talk.
We've had the same conversation 100 times.
Don't. Just don't, not yet. Something happened. Everything's changed.
Tom, what's changed? Who you are, what you do, what you have to do? Nothing's ever gonna change.
Everything's changed.
You always talk in circles with me. Like, come at me, hit me.
Tomorrow, when I see you.
Who told you?
Come on. You leave the Navy and I gotta hear from someone else?
It's all political, you know that. 22 years in and we get PNG'd for doing the right thing.
So that's it? You're out?
I'm down, not out. I've got options.
How's Preacher doing?
Not well. Packed it up, took his honorable discharge, and headed straight for Madrid. Says he's gonna fix his marriage.
Good on him. Madrid? Lane and Bella on at home?
No. They're with her parents.
Almost approaching that hour, so I'm gonna play as long as I can. Try to get as much done as we can. I don't know what just happened there. Game had a spaz moment.
Hi, at the extraction point. Yeah.
These are older games.
Got the overhead on Preacher. Be ready to move when they get you.
I wish we still had the multiplayer. The multiplayer for the first one was amazing. This one was okay. You could definitely tell they were trying to come to the pot a little bit with the multiplayer on this one.
Dusty, got him on overhead.
Yeah, I've got eyes on him. Alright, he's heading toward the ship. Let's wait for the drop and see where he goes. What the fuck? What just happened?
Damn,
he's down! Down! Go juke that shot. Watch out! He has something. Near the warehouse. Got him. Preacher, get to the exit. An old truck. Take it down. Get whatever intel you can. Don't lose him. Step on the gas, brother. With the truck. Don't lose line of sight. If he gets on foot, he'll disappear. I got a sing idiot coming from that car. He's on his phone. Fucking idiot. Do whatever it takes to get that cell phone, Preacher. That's what we need.
Just a heads up, there is really nothing I've been able to ever do to take him down early enough in the game. It always seems to have you go towards a very specific point, chasing him, and then he wipes out on his own. Well, I think you hit him, but I'm not 100%, I don't remember. tolerate a couple driving missions in this game. I'm legitimately just not a fan of it.
You're heading into the Chiamari. It's gonna get muddy in there. You've almost got him. Take him out. It's gonna be tight through here. Watch turns. He's getting back on the road. You're gonna run into traffic here. You've got no friends here, brother. Shit goes sideways. The primary objective is to get the fuck out of town. Keep it up. Gaining ground. Looks like he's taking the alley. Preacher, you're gonna have to stay with him. I'm losing the look angle behind some buildings. It's alright, it happens. Get the fuck out of the way! God, jeez. Jihad's can't drive for shit. It's taking longer than I expected. So as soon as this mission's done, I'm gonna take a break. I'll be back on in a little while, after an hour or two. Closing in on a preacher. Now's a good time to end this. No crowd, this is good. You've almost got him. Take him out. This truck can't handle the corners. That's
he dodges you until a certain
Preacher,
point.
Preacher, right on him. Preacher, now, now! Too slow, Preacher, he's gone.
Ah! There it is. So you can't really do anything to him until this point.
Get the cell phone.
Well, it's been 48 hours. No, I know. Hold on, let me call you back. Tom. Preacher. Hey, you're in a hospital in Madrid. Can you hear me?
Oh, yeah.
They're all right. They're all right. They missed their train. Lena? They missed their train.
Tom.
Bella.
She's right here. Daddy?
All right, I'm going to go ahead and call it here for now. I'll be back on, like I said, in an hour or two. I need to take a break. We'll restart the stream then. Until then, stay frosty, be Arctic tough.